On most devices, it's rather easy to check for and install new firmware updates. However, Xiaomi has changed things up with HyperOS and has tucked away the feature behind a rather unintuitive area. I have the Redmi Note 13 Pro here, and this will also work for all other devices in the series. It's really easy, you just have to know where it is to begin with. So we start by first opening up the Settings application, and then we're going to tap on the My Device menu up here at the top. Now, you're going to see a big banner for the version of HyperOS that you currently have installed, and many people will think this is just an image tucked away here. But we can check to see if a new firmware update is available on the Redmi Note 13 by simply tapping on this text up here. You'll see the phone check to see if there's an update available. And then after that check is done, you'll see if there is a new update or not. Then we can decide if we want to download and install that firmware. Every now and then, you'll see a prompt at the bottom of the page asking if you want the firmware to be automatically downloaded when they become available. I usually decline this because I would rather not have big firmware updates downloaded in the background without knowing what is going on. And a lot of times these phones prefer to install these updates by themselves in the background as well. I feel it's a good idea to check for these new Redmi Note 13R firmware updates at least once per month, as that's usually when a fresh security update has been released. From this page, we can also tap on this three-dot menu icon up here in the top right corner, which will then give us the option to manually download the latest package. Now that means we can manually download the latest firmware update, which is almost always going to be the current firmware that you already have installed. And that's just a nice way of having that firmware on file in case you need to flash that update manually. From here, we can also update the settings, which then gives us the option to download the update automatically, as mentioned from that prompt before, so we can turn that off or on. We can also choose if we want to download these firmware updates over mobile data as well, and we can choose the time slot for those downloads, just in case you want them downloaded when you are off Wi-Fi as well. We can even select the What's New option from this drop-down menu, and this will give us a change log of everything that is included in the new firmware update, or the current one that you currently have installed. That will depend on whether or not a new update has been made available to you or not. As you can see, it's just as easy to check for these new HyperOS updates for the Redmi Note 13 Pro Plus, the Redmi Note 13, and all other devices in the series, as it is for other Android devices. We just need to know where to find it, since Xiaomi has chosen not to include a menu labeled Update anywhere else within the Settings application. So if you're new to HyperOS, then now you know how to check for and install these new firmware updates. If you had any issues with this process, like maybe you think your phone is missing out on firmware updates for some reason, then do not hesitate to leave a comment down below. And please remember to like this video while also subscribing to the channel for more Redmi Note 13 content like this.